got that crispy Hyper X quadcast. Oh, this is a good one, to be honest. I was between quadcast and the Yeti, and I went for the quadcast because it's lighter.
So if it's lighter, it means you can light a cigarette on it.
Why did I see that one coming?
It's lighter.
Because it's, yeah, you can light a cigarette. Yeah. Not that kind of a lighter, but lighter.
It is like, you said, like, are you lying to your audience?
This is not how it works. Ha, Nergi Ganti, who did?
He's gonna scream 5 times.
He's gonna scream around 5 times. 1, 2, it's 3 for Agitator. That's how speedrunners do it. But I'm not a speedrunner. But I'm doing it anyway. And tenderize the head and keep hitting head. This is how the game should be, right? He want to leave that area, and he's not gonna take a no for an answer.
He's a screamer, mate.
He's a screamer. He should do black metal band at this point. He and Black Diablo, and they should have Vulcano with them, or, you know, like someone cute.
When did he poison me? I did the dodge, and I connected, and I went to the second level.
Yeah, it happens sometimes, like there's a follow-up attack or something. He's angry. Nice, I see you with that helmet, I'm doing work. This will teach you the skill. Now take this one for good measures. Works fine.
Double.
Nice. He doesn't take one, he takes two. Now let's roll somewhere. Nice. Oh man, the sword you have is a good one. I need to get that one. That's Stygian.
Tempered Stygian Zengur.
Guiding Land or no?
Yes, Guiding Land.
Okay, we need that one. This is a really good one. He's not a fan of me tenderizing his ass. Gonna do it anyway. Nice, not too shabby. Good first round. You don't know how this is gonna end up either. 180, 160.
Drift!
It's Tokyo Drift at this point. Monster, I require you to relax here. That works. This is a good one, mate. This is a good one. The dodge is there. I'm reaching Hollywood and playing with a real life Nicki Minaj. Which one is Nicki Minaj? Oh, no. That's DW's cat, mate. That's DW's cat. This is what's happening here. Okay, we go for double helmet breaker here.
Ah.
Right? It's gonna be cinematic, mate.
Okay, but the problem is I don't have level 3. I have level 2.
Mine is gonna be level 2 soon enough, so we go cinematic nonetheless. Okay, let's go. 3, 2,
let's go.
1. Close, mate, close.
Nothing
cinematic was about that one.
I didn't reach, mate. See, this is what happens when you want to date Nicki Minaj.
You don't do cinematic?
Sometimes you don't reach.
Sometimes you don't reach.
Don't tell anyone I said that.
Don't tell him, mate. Oh, mate, we're gonna have to end you this way. This is how we end it.
Ooh.
With the stone, see ya. Because he was creating a lot of inconvenience for us. We had to do a GG, Deacon. That's a good one, man. That's a good hunt.
So, come for them, watch this.
Show me. Nice. Oh, the sword is good, man. The sword is really good. I cannot have it on my Panic at the Disco outfit. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, Monster. I just came and you're gonna just
fight.
Do that.
Goodbye. Goodbye. I'm not gonna stop until he's all white.
Oh, managed to get the dodge on zero energy. Man, this is clean. What we're doing here is clean. Okay, this is not clean, but the others were clean. I'm gonna pretend to be dead for this move. And I'm gonna roll here and I'm gonna go with Impera Mantle. And then... Does he want to play the game or he just wanna spam that one hit?
I think his mom told him he's a beaver.
So...
Now he believes it.
You can be whatever you wanna be, right? And now you wanna be Bugs Bunny. Nice, nice. Show him a nice weekend. Now it's our time. As a matter of fact, since you like to move a lot, let me show you a movement. Okay, he's not really a big fan of that one. He did counter me very hard with that one. Okay, I think this is a good round one. Very good round one on that one. That was barely. And that was also barely. And this one... I'm getting dodges, but it feels I'm not dodging at the same time, you see? Nice.
I
see you. I see you with that one. Oh, I got you. This time, I got you. What special attack do you have?
I have a biz, big boom boom.
Okay, that's a good one, mate. That's a good one. Okay, listen. I'm gonna tell you. We're gonna put bombs on his face, right? And you do the biz on his face. And I'm gonna do Helm Breaker from the back. This is gonna be a good one.
This should be a really amazing if I had bombs.
Okay, without the bombs. I give you also a demon powder, which I should have used earlier, but...
Okay, whenever you're ready.
Whenever.
I'm like a sniper in Dota 2.
How long does it take to land your shot?
As soon as you land Helm Breaker.
Let's go.
No.
Clean, man, clean. Oh, that was a capture mission.
That was a capture.
God damn it, man.
I didn't know it was a capture.
My juice, madam.
There is no. Leave fast. The execution was there.
That was so anticlimactic.
I was like, whoops.
The throne that happens.
We were happy earlier, I don't know what happened, guys. Okay, you do... Who threw this Nergigante? Who did throw this on the floor? Ah, you don't know. 1, 2, and 3 for Agitator. I don't think it works. Hey, it works! I wanna try softening head, but it's taking me a minute or so. Oh, I got you this time. Last time you got me. This time, I got him. Ooh, again I got you. Too good, guys. Too good at this game. Too good. Sign me in wherever they sign the people who play very good. Take me to Japan now, to Conan Town, so I can watch anime.
He's a screamer.
That's it. The hunt should finish now, guys. That's it. Tactical reset. There is no shame in tactical reset. You wanna play rough? Okay, we like to play rough. Take this. And take this with it. And this one to ensure a very nice weekend. He's out.
Why do you want from everywhere you can go through?
You wanna go from that tiny, tiny area.
This is the device.
He's confused. Can I finish him with the Dragon Pods? You think I can do that? But we need to know how many HPs does he have. Oh, he faked that screw for me. Yeah, that's it. I really want to finish him with this. Here's him. Tick. 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 Hey, kinda works. This is now, we're gonna redeem ourselves on the Diablo person. Oh, clean, man, clean. Oh, that was a capture mission.
It's a capture,
yeah, same mission. His hit did not do a lot of damage for me. Sorry, did not knock me. I'm used to monster knocking me when they hit me.
Like this?
Like this, yeah, exactly. And this. Okay, I like the previous one before. I am cornered. I'm gonna pretend to be dead. Nice.
I should have done the same. But I had faith in my manta, which is gone with half of my HP.
That's not really good faith to have with that manta. He's going to do some other things. He's going to do the same other things. Oh, here. Oh, clean. That was a clean one. Nice, paralyzed. Eek! Somehow hit the horn. Take this is for to ensure a nice weekend for you and your loved ones. Right. Okay, he's tired. Now we don't explode him with bombs. As much as we want to explode him with bombs.
Yeah. Captures are not satisfying.
Captures are boring. But we need to redeem ourselves. Can we push the monster here? We cannot push the monster here. After all, this is a trunk bomb. And he delayed the capture for a second. I was thinking to myself, what more can we do?